What's up, Pizza Punks? It's Missy.
And I'm Bryce.
And we're going to do a spicy Q&A today with Bean Boozled Hot Jelly Beans. So I asked a bunch of people on my Instagram to ask us questions so you guys can get to know Bryce and our relationship. And then after every question we answer, we're going to eat a spicy jelly bean. If I butcher any of your names, I'm super sorry. There's Wacky Wolfie Sammy said, how did y'all meet?
Well, we met at work.
Yep.
And I started working there like February 4th
at the grocery store.
I was staring there, or I was not staring at her, but I was just like looking at her. I was like, wow, she's really cute. And then
I asked the person that was training me, what's your name? And said, I walked over there and walked up and was like, hey, what's your name? And she told me, and that's how we met.
I got Cayenne, I think, or Carolina Reaper.
I got, no doubt, Habanero.
Habanero.
Definitely. All right.
Hey, one,
two,
three. Ew, it actually tastes.
That's ooh, hot.
Mine's not that bad. It just tastes nasty.
That's pretty accurate.
Okay, maybe it is hot.
Wow.
Ooh, no, it is really
that's
hot.
That's hot.
Ew, that was really gross.
That's really hot.
Oh, crap. My throat feels like molten lava pouring down it now.
I'm hot already.
I know, that's what I'm like. I feel sweaty.
All right, we're going to turn the AC on. So don't mind that, because this is like a little hot. Killer Demon 1107. How long have you guys known each other, and I hope you're really happy?
Beginning of February, when you started working there. Around 7 months. Are you really happy? She said she hopes we're really happy.
I am really happy.
I'm really happy too.
I'm actually the happiest I've ever been in my entire life.
Aw, me too.
And I know that's really cliche to sound, but everyone around us has kind of said there's been a difference in me, and definitely also you. But
the name's Parker. I don't know why the
What's up, Parker?
What's your favorite thing to do with each other? Like watch Netflix, play video games? We can't really do anything because of freaking COVID.
Okay, we do go walks in the park.
We walk in the park.
Yeah,
I would say often, if she can get my ass out of bed. I didn't wake up till 3 today, if that doesn't say.
We watch Planet Earth all the time, too.
That was my impression of the whale from last night on Planet Earth.
Oh, and Studio Ghibli movies.
Oh, yeah.
I like watching
really
movies
good.
With you, too.
I guess my favorite thing to do with you is to make you laugh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We do that a lot. Hang out and be goofy.
Cold Ghoul. Do you guys share any interest in the same shows or movies? If so, what kind? Also, I'm so happy for you.
You didn't really watch TV that much,
yeah,
did you?
No, not really. And we didn't really have a similar taste in music.
I watched a lot of stuff, but I didn't really watch a lot of things, and you didn't really watch TV, so like, I mean, we liked the same type of movies.
We did. We kind of just, I don't know. We usually just hung out, and we didn't watch anything.
No.
I guess.
We don't know yet, I guess.
We don't know. But we do share similar interests.
Yeah.
But we just can't figure them out right now.
Oh, this one you'll like. Luna Loves 420 asked who's older.
She's older.
I'm older.
Robin the Cradle.
No, I'm not. He's 21 and I'm 24, about to be 25. In my own defense, I thought you were older.
Everyone does.
Especially whenever you had your facial hair. Like,
when I look like a possum going through chemo.
Never really thought, I wonder if he's old enough.
The last two questions, we forgot to eat a jelly.
Oh, we gotta eat two at the same time. Okay, well, we forgot what we were freaking doing, so we're gonna have to eat two jelly beans at the same time. Or wait, did we answer two or three? No, we answered three. Oh my, we have to eat three
and
at
older,
the same time.
And who's older?
And this one, four. Four in one bite.
How about we just do one and then we'll make up for
it? No, we have to do all four.
God, I'm gonna freaking be crying.
All four. It has to be four different flavors. There's only five of them.
Oh, we're gonna be screwed.
Oh wait, show them your cute socks. Look at his cute socks. They got donuts on them.
We're going to the beach. Oh, disclaimer, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
In our videos that we're gonna be making for like next week or whatever.
We're going to Myrtle Beach from the 15th to the 22nd, by the way. If you're there and you see us and wanna come say hey, come say hey.
And I, so the video that's coming up, I never went to prison. She did not sleep with my brother, nor did she make out with my brother.
And I don't have a sister and he didn't sleep with her
exactly.
Either.
Exactly, because we like to go in the stores and be like, God!
That's something we like to do
yeah,
together.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
You slept with my brother!
And then you just gotta go with him and be like, yeah, he was better than you, and like,
or when people are close by, be like, oh man, it's really weird being in society, been like locked up in prison for the last 4 years, and like walk away and see everyone break their necks.
Okay, we gotta get out four jelly beans.
We eating them all at the same time?
All at the same time. Okay, ready?
No, but yeah.
Oh,
you lost your beans.
I dropped my bean. Give me a kiss for good luck. Okay. Oh, that's hot.
Whoa. Felt like a puff of fire came out on that breath. I wish they didn't... I wish they didn't taste so crap. Oh, God.
I don't think I can swallow.
What'd you do with that trash can? Ooh, a puke. Ugh.
Oh, that was...
Oh.
Holy cow.
This side of my face where I chewed it on?
Yeah.
Your left?
Really bad.
Your left side?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Spicy Q&A.
Okay, we're gonna have to just power through it.
Power through.
It's like hot ones, but
that's
like
what
messy.
I was thinking.
How long have y'all been together?
Bye.
Starless Night 41. Actually, today's our first...
For 1 month.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's August 11th. We gotta do another one.
Fuck! Oh, my bad.
I'll give you that one.
Which one's this one?
This one's a hotter one. It's a habanero. That's either sriracha or cayenne. Oh my God, my lips are flaming.
Don't touch your thing after you... Make sure you wash, and I'll wash my hands so I don't touch my pecker. That would suck. You just hear me. Oh, babe, what's wrong?
My pecker's on fire.
I'm freaking burning up. I hate you too.
Ah, it tastes like.
As I said, they're gross. Man, that one's a walk in the park compared to the last one, though. Let me have a drink of this because that's fruity.
My Gatorade. Look, yeah. She's stealing my Gatorade. She doesn't even call it Gatorade. She calls it juice.
Sugar water.
The aid your Gator. Anyone that works at Gatorade, you see this. I just want a whole pallet of Gatorade.
Yeah, send it our way. Wow, my tongue hurts. Feels like it's swollen. Meet Me in Wonderland 97 said, where and what did you two do on your first date? Okay, so we haven't really gone on like a date.
What do you mean?
Like a normal date, like to the movies, or you know what I mean? Like generic white people date.
We went and painted pottery.
Well, that was a different, oh my God, that wasn't our first date though.
No.
But that, I forgot about that. The date that I apparently forgot about. We went to Build-A-Bear and then we went to this little pottery thing that you paint pottery in the mall. And he made an owl and I made a hippie bus cup. Here's my little hippie bus. And then here's this little owl. Oh, so I made a poppy and a branch.
I made Poom Boom Scoob. But Pumbaa.
Yeah, because he spelled it with like three A's.
It's Scoob.
It's Scoob.
No, your mom eats cat poop.
We gotta eat another one.
Fudge.
I'm like nervous to eat the next one. Like I'm dreading it. Okay, we can't look at him. We just gotta...
Just get in there. Three.
Two.
One.
Taco sauce.
That one.
Ah. In the Shadows asked... What are your guys' favorite characteristics of each other and why? And you've been watching me for a while and I love you and I'm glad you're happy. Aw, thank you. Okay, my favorite thing about you is that you're super goofy and you always do really little, like, just cute little things for me. And you give really good hugs. Is that a characteristic? You get along with everybody. You're always silly and you always make me laugh and you're always just happy.
I try to be happy because I know I want you to be happy. My favorite characteristic about you is probably you're always down to earth and sincere. And you never lie to me.
Oh, that I really like that about you too, that you don't lie. Yeah, and you never have.
I just love you. And the fact that like you never see me as what everyone else sees me as. And I love that.
I like see you for you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's one thing that's actually the most thing I love about you is you see me for you.
Aw, that's good. Yes, I do. Gotta need another one.
Shit.
Two.
Oh, I hate jalapenos so bad. Jalapenos, the taste of them. It wasn't hot, it was just that jalapeno.
Like, that just tastes bad.
That's what I mean. Ugh. Mind the Kid said, if you guys did a drunk tattoo on yourselves, what do you think it would be?
Well.
We got two. The first one we talked about, and it's flea tattoo because we always like.
Little flea bites,
we pinch each other. So we're gonna get two little fleas. And then, what was the other one? A cracked out Goofy and a tater tot.
Cracked out Goofy and a tater tot.
I have the tater tot. He's gonna have cracked out Goofy.
That's cause Pooch and Hooch.
Pooch and Tater's Moonshine.
Oh yeah, that's it. Pooch and Tater's Moonshine. Come on down and get some Hooch. Put some hair on that Hooch.
We were like trying to go to sleep one night and for some reason that popped up. And now it's just like a big inside joke that we have.
Three, two. Ew.
You see how it tastes like crap?
Yeah.
The habanero one doesn't really taste like anything. No, I lied, it tastes like crap.
Wolf Dagger 369, who has the most tattoos?
Definitely Bryce.
I don't have the most tattoos.
Yeah, you do.
I got two.
Where do you have a bunch.
I have the most tattoos.
Yeah, he does.
I have, alright, I got this sleeve done. I got this sleeve done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. 39 tattoos. Like, nah, more than like 75% of that were at real tattoo shops, and I learned how to tattoo and had a bunch of tattoo equipment. And the best thing to do when you're learning how to tattoo is to not tattoo on yourself. But I learned how to tattoo myself.
We have the same one. Yeah, we both have jalapeno.
Yeah.
One,
two,
three.
Wow, you did it first.
Oh, I can't do the taste. I'm sorry.
It tastes green. Like, if green had a taste, if spicy green had a taste, that would be spicy green. You understand that?
You have glitter on your face.
That's because I got...
Wait.
From you.
Okay, it looked like you had one of my glitter hearts, but it was just your stubble. Cade the Demon said, are you guys living together or are you planning to live together? Also, congrats, you guys. You look super cute. You look super adorable.
Thanks, dude. Okay. You can answer that one.
I can answer this one? Yeah, yeah, we're living together.
Okay, yeah.
I have my apartment still, but I'm looking for a house or a different apartment.
So it could be...
Our apartment.
Our.
Yeah.
Not.
Just yeah. Mine. But, yeah, we live together. Looking at you while you're judging me.
I wasn't looking at you. If it looked like I was looking at you, I wasn't looking at you. That's stupid hot. We're not doing this again.
No.
Not the hot jelly beans one.
Would you do the nasty ones? Like, just a video eating them?
To be determined.
Comment down below if we need to do the nasty jelly belly ones, where they taste like baby wipes and grass.
If you're on my side, comment a B. If you're on her side, comment an M.
They get to choose. Whatever one has the most comments. Real Ghost Eye said, what's your favorite band?
What's yours? You can answer first, because I already know mine.
I don't know. Post Malone. We're wearing a Postie shirt today.
Suicide Boys. All the way. That's the only thing I listen to, ever. That's what I do all the time, even in my Snapchat videos. I feel like my hair is, there's like a...
Bouncing?
There we go, I got it.
Oh, Jellybean. Oh,
I see, what, did we not just do one?
Not, for yeah, this? We did, but it was for this question. One? No.
Hi, Darren. Hi, how the hell are you? Hi, how the hell are you?
Oh, I got jalapeno.
Ew. It's the same one from last time. It's gross.
Okay, here's the last one.
Sugar Toxic says, first impressions of each other. Oh boy.
I'll have to be honest on this one. Oh. You can go first.
No, you can go
first. You go first.
All right, so first impression was, I was pretty accurate.
What?
That you are who you are.
That I'm who I am?
Yeah. I know that's hard to say, but I...
Well, what was it?
Well, you had your dreads and you kind of look like an emo princess.
An emo princess?
Well, and I don't know. I don't really have a first impression of you because you never really... I always did all the talking. I don't know. I just liked you.
Aw.
And I just wanted to constantly talk to you.
And you did.
All the time.
You never shut up.
Like I told you, I was drawn to you for some odd reason. Now, what's your first impression of me?
Okay, so I thought he was a little strange.
Little?
I was You were a little weird.
A little bit. I'm sure I was.
You're a different type of personality I've never dealt with before. Goofy and wild. You got purple hair there.
No, I wonder where that came from.
I don't know.
Exactly, see?
I don't remember, really. That was a long time ago.
Hi, how the hell are you?
Not fantastic right now. I'm afraid I'm going to get the jalapeno one. Ah! This one's probably worse.
But you...
It's the cayenne. It's even worse. Oh, that's another one of his talents.
Ew. That face.
Holy crap, that was awful.
That.
Oh, I'm gonna beat you up. So that was our video, guys. We answered some of your questions. I feel like you probably still don't know who in the world Bryce is, but
But he's if you want to, if this is okay, add me on Snapchat, Walker977, and I don't really know my Instagram. But
I tagged him in the photos I have of him on my Instagram. If you want to know anything else about us, just comment down in the comments and I'll try to reply to you. Remember, if you want us to do, I don't know why I'm pointing so hard, if you want us to do the nasty jelly bean one of this, we won't answer questions, we'll just eat them.
Let me win.
Comment B for Bryce or M for Missy, whichever one has the most at the end of this week, No, not the end of this week. We're going to Myrtle Beach at the end of this week.
At the end
whenever we get back from vacation, whoever has the most comments. Yours is not to do it, mine's to do it. If this video gets 1,500 likes, we'll do a hang out with us video and we'll like go to the park or something. We'll drive around and scream things at people.
Yes. Oh my god, I like that idea.
We'll do just a goofy hang out with Missy and Bryce video. But okay guys, that was that. I really hope you enjoyed and I hope you have a super duper fantastic rest of your day. Ready?
Ready.